towns and cities, people and culture, education, cuisine, transportation, the economy, tourism, nature, and Slovenia in Europe. I think that's just a map. Introduction. Slovenia lies to the south of Central Europe on the Adriatic coast between Austria, Hungary, Croatia, and Italy.
Were returned to the Habsburgs in 1814 and remained under their rule for the next century.
continued for another 10 years, but several of the regions wanted to become independent states. Slovenia declared independence on June 25th, 1991. In response, Yugoslavia mobilized its army, but pressure from the European Union ensured that the battle lasted only 10 days. Slovenia had won its independence. In May of 1992, the country was admitted to the United Nations, and this has been followed by membership in several
Soča River and Rinka in the Savinskia Alps. Protestant faiths and other religions are
large celebrations, desserts are prepared. The most popular are various types of pastries, such as potica. Potica is an old Slovenian dish first mentioned in print in 1689. Potica, a hearty treat, is baked in round earthenware pots and can be filled with nuts, poppy seeds, cottage cheese, bacon bits, dried fruit, or tarragon. The oldest of all desserts are the Slovenian honey pastries, which are baked and sold as bread in the shape of hearts. At large-scale celebrations, these honey hearts are exchanged by lovers. Transportation. Due to its geographical position in Europe, Slovenia is crisscrossed by many important transportation routes, linking several European countries into the Near East. Even in pre-Roman times, numerous nations crossed this territory and mingled and traded with each other. Increasing across Slovenian territory. This has resulted because of the economic growth of the Eastern European countries that trade with the West across Slovenia. Many highways are currently under construction to provide a faster and more efficient road transportation system. Railways. Slovenia has 750 miles of railway tracks, and all the larger Slovenian cities have railway connections. The first railway was built in 1857 and ran from Vienna through Ljubljana to Trieste. Many of the railways are quite old, but the rail system is efficient and trains are one of the most convenient ways of traveling across Slovenia. Public Of hot springs for healing purposes.